And at these speeds, on this terrain, there's no margin for error. Lost my balance, hit a bump, and my binding came off, and I grabbed onto this wooden piece here at the very, very back on the bottom, and went for a bit of a drag.
I felt like one of those cowboys, you know, those cowboy movies where he's being dragged behind the horse through the dust and the dirt, but here it's rock hard ice and dog poop.